What's up, everyone? I am WolfStrike150, and welcome back to a new episode of Building Wolfapolis. Now, you may be wondering, why am I uploading a episode of Wolfapolis when I should be uploading a episode of Let's Build Lester's House? And that's because I have been dodging bullets lately when it comes to Lester's House, and it's partly because of my computer. I have had the biggest trouble ever recently trying to get some episodes out for that, and it's because my computer hasn't been cooperating right. My computer, it's not above par, I suppose. It's just not powerful, and I really do need to get that gaming PC, like I've said in the past that I should. And I've tried a bunch of things, like I've tried like recording with OBS and everything, and I don't really like the way that it records, and videos just don't turn out right. So I've had some problems. I think I've since then fixed it. There was some like major lag on my videos before, and I don't think it should happen in this episode, but if it does, I don't really know what I'm going to do. I will have to get a more powerful PC eventually, because this PC, it can't handle the recordings too well. So that's why an episode hasn't been out lately. Like, I've been trying, guys. I've been really, really, really trying to get episodes out, but my computer just won't work with me. So you guys are going to have to bear with me on those episodes. But anyway, why not work on Wolfapolis? We have not worked on this in a while. In fact, I haven't even touched it since the last time we were here. And we were working on this weight area. So why not continue to work on the weight area and add some more stuff, make some progress. And then we'll, if this video turns out right, I'll take another go at getting a recording of, Lester's house out. Because those recordings, they take an hour, and let me tell you, I honestly can't compare the way I feel whenever I sit here and record something for an hour and watch it back, try to edit and everything, just to come to find out that 15 minutes of that recording, it's in the trash. Like the video like glitched out and everything like that. Oh, it's so frustrating. And to be honest, I don't know why I keep saying it. I have way more than enough money to buy like the highest, like most top end, like gaming PC that there is out there, but I don't. I've been spending my money on other things. So I could potentially get a really nice gaming PC. I just don't, because I don't know. Like this laptop, like I use a laptop to record, right? And it hasn't, I mean, I can't say that it hasn't failed me yet, but it's all right. I mean, it records decent most of the time. So I don't really have an issue with it as of now, but as I continue my YouTube career, I will definitely have to really make a consideration for an upgrade on the PC, because this laptop honestly keeps me from uploading every day like I want to, and whenever I do record, it makes things really difficult. So a lot of things to get by there, but I think that everything's working out so good right now, so we'll just keep rolling with it, and whatever happens in the future, happens in the future. So anyway, that's enough of like my crisis as far as recordings going lately. We are building on Wolfapolis in this episode, so that should be our main focus. And you can see that on the last episode, we put in this is a squat machine, and this is like a deadlift thing, and then this is like a weird thing in the corner for like setups and stuff like that, or like it's like the reverse thing of setups. I can't think of the terminology right now, but anyway, that's pretty much what that is. And that's not near enough. I mean, walking in here like, oh wow, there's three weight machines. We need more. We need a lot more. So that's what we're going to do right now. And I've had trouble deciding on the width that I'm going to make this so that we can get all the proper weights that we need in here. So I'm going off the gym that I go to. So this is pretty much the setup of the gym I go to. There is another thing next to it, and I never use it. So I'm just going to try to build it anyway. It's honestly like really similar to the squat machine in its design. There's not really much of a difference, but it's like training a different muscle in your body. So I'm gonna try to build something here. Just something that looks like hey, you would do something here. So what I think I'm gonna do is what do I want to do? I think I want to get some slabs. What slabs do I want? I'm gonna get the stone slab. So I'm gonna do something like that. That's centered right. And then what we're going to do is, what about, I've been using the wooden trap door for the weights. So my idea here, that looks like poop. That honestly looks like poop. I hate that. I don't know. You know, I'm just gonna kind of, that needs to be higher. It's hard to replicate this on Minecraft, like really hard. And I don't think it's too bad. Pretty much what you do with this is, I'm just adding some like unnecessary detail right now, but pretty much what you do with this is you just kind of stand here, and pretty much it's arm workout. It's kind of like it works out your back muscles and everything like that, but it's not necessarily like a deadlift, if that makes any sense. You pretty much just pull this stuff up. So that works right there. And then there's one more weight machine, and this weight machine actually needs to be in the corner. Now, I don't think I'm actually going to be able to put it in the corner like I want to, but it'll be like in that general area. So I got out the green wool, gonna get out the light gray wool, and we'll also need some glass panes for that mirror that we got wrapped around. So I'm just gonna continue to take this out. That's honestly gonna be long enough. I don't see any reason why that wouldn't be. So I'm just gonna take this wall up all the way. And there we go. And then I'm just gonna take the glass, and that's gonna go there. And then this wall is going to start to wrap around. And it's gonna come back this way. Now let me just look at this. Yeah, that'll be enough room. If it's not enough room, we're gonna make the room, because there is no reason that these weights should be taking up as much room as what I kind of think they should. So I'm just taking this back around. So this is pretty much gonna go all the way around. The rest of the dimensions are gonna be pretty easy with this. This doesn't need to be a big room any way. Pretty much what I need to do is, this cannot go like here, like where this pool starts. This is kind of gonna be the cutoff point, and that gives us way more than enough room to work with here as far as putting all the weights that we need. So we're gonna take this wall up, and then we can put in this this weight machine in the corner, which is nothing. I don't really know how I'm gonna do it on Minecraft that's gonna distinguish it from the other one. Pretty much what I'm gonna put in the corner is, it's another squat machine, but it's different in the way that you have to do it differently. See, I'm trying to get like a lot of detail in to this gym. I want it to be exactly like a gym. And there's a bunch of similar machines that you do different ways. So that's what I'm trying to replicate. So this is going to be a squat machine. I'm just filling in this floor right now so I can place it down. But it's an assisted squat machine. Like, it's not raw. Raw is the term we use whenever you're just, like, lifting the bar. You're using a bar on this one. It's just you have more assistance, I guess. And I'm going to try to put it... Normally, it just go right in this corner, but... not gonna be able to do that. So what I'm going to do is, I think there or here, no, there we go, here, and it's pretty much gonna be like the other squat machine over here, but I'm gonna try to make some like minor modifications just to emphasize the fact that it is a different one with it being assisted. So, look at the other one. I'm just going to take this across the top. And then I'm just going to add all this random stuff. Like that. How did I do this? Yeah, that's honestly, like, really weird. I don't know. Something along the lines of this. It's kind of duplicating what the other one is, but not exactly. So, I need to add notches on this. And what I want to use. I kind of wish you could place, like, glass on its side. But I don't know if they'll ever do that. I think what I might have to do, I can either use a slab or, yeah, let's use a slab. I don't know if this is going to look right. Oh gosh, slabs look so fat. That's way too fat. Let's try carpet. Maybe. So let me get some string so that we don't have to put it on the ground. Gosh, I can't build today. Unlike I could build any other day of the week anyway. That's gonna have to be how I do this. Pretty much what that's emphasizing is that's gonna be your assistance. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take that away there. No. Put that one back. Not there. Oh my gosh. Put that back. Take that away. And then we need our handy dandy end rod. And our end rod is just gonna go sideways like normal. So we got our squat thing. For the bar for the weights, so that's how we want that. And then we just want to put the wooden trap doors on the sides. If I can, hold on. I think I gotta crouch. I do. So crouch, and there we go. And then this one, and there we go. So pretty much this is an assisted squat machine. So when you pick it up and you go down, you have these things to catch you if you fall, unlike this one where it's, I mean, you're SOL if you fall. This is kind of gonna crush you, so make sure you know what you're doing. So that means that we can go ahead and kind of lay out the dimensions for this entire area. So I need to think real quick. All right, so this is, like I said, this is going to be where it can't be, but it needs to be a little bit shorter because right here, I think this is going to be the wall. And then up, I said we're going to have an indoor track, and the indoor track's actually going to be upstairs. So this is ideally where the indoor track would go. So I need to get a good number for this indoor track. So I'm going to place down some red just because that's a good color for a track. just for now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If we did 5, it would, I mean, that's what we'd be dealing with. I'm fine by that. It doesn't have to be terribly big. Yeah, let's do that. So that would mean that the wall would actually be right here. So we're just gonna take this back and we gotta connect it. So yeah, this is actually like kind of coming into place pretty well. This is looking almost exactly like the gym I go to, in fact. Jeez Louise. I think I'll have to take this part in just one more, just because of the way that we have the walls. So I'm gonna do that. And then we're gonna have to take this out a little bit more. It's not making any sense right now. I know. But give it time. So pretty much this is just gonna go around on top. And we're just gonna wrap it around. I just noticed how close we are to Michael's house. I don't know if he's gonna have a problem with this or not. I don't think he should. Michael doesn't seem like the type of guy to hit up the gym, but he's got like a fence basically going around his house, so you know, I don't think we're not obstructing his like his view or anything, or we're not on his property line, so we shouldn't have any issues with that. So I think I'm just gonna take the wall up that high for now, and then I'm gonna go ahead and make this wall like it is over here. So this is gonna go back, but it's actually not going to I don't know, maybe I should. I don't think I can make everything exactly the way that my gym is, so well, that'll just close off, I guess. So we'll just take this up around this so that it's not like, you know, you have something to not make you fall off the side of the stairs. Just that little barrier there. I'm just gonna take this all the way up. Then we can start to add some more weight machines. Alright. We almost got her. Top level. And bingo. So, this is looking pretty good. Not gonna lie. Definitely like that. So, I guess I'll have to fill this in a little bit so that we have some ground to work with. So I'm just gonna do this because there's some specific things that I wanna place over here. Really cool things. This is gonna be the stuff that I use the most when I go to the gym because it's simple. And it definitely works the muscles that I want it to. So, definitely one of my favorite places to be in the gym. So, okay, so I know I'm saying so a lot. Just trying to think, clear my head. So this glass is going to just go there. It's probably just best to get this wall up as much as we can, or just. I'll just take it up just one more, or two more, just so that I can get some perspective on these weights over here. So we'll take it up that high for now, and then we can start to add in the weights that we need to add. So, we got the squat machine. Now comes the fun part. This is actually where all the dumbbells and everything are going to be. This is basically like where I come first. And we're gonna need a bunch of other stuff that you can use to your advantage whenever doing the dumbbells and stuff like that. But anyway, for the dumbbells, now I cannot physically put dumbbells, as you can imagine. There's like no Minecraft block in here that looks remotely like a dumbbell, so That's kind of out, but I can put the area that they would be in. So what we're going to do for this is we're going to need some carpet. And whenever I'm choosing carpet, I don't want any of these weird colors. I normally just go with like gray, just because it kind of makes sense to me. So what I'm going to do is, I don't know, I'm just going to start it about there. And this is just going to go down. And I mean, to be honest, that might be a little too long. But they got a lot of weights over here, so it needs to be pretty long. So I'm just gonna bring that up like that. So this is gonna be where our weights are gonna be, and I need to add some details to this. So let me get a gray wool block. Whoa, I did not put that in my inventory. So on the ends, we just want to do that. And it's gonna look weird if we don't have the carpet on top. So boom and boom and boom. And we need a little bit more. We'll just kind of right down the middle. We'll put another one just so it looks like it's like somewhat stable. So that's good. That's pretty much where, like, where all the weights are going to be at. So you'll have like one set of dumbbells, all the weights that, I mean, they'll go up to like the 200s pretty much. And then you'll have your another type of dumbbells for, it just depends on the exercise that you're doing. Like I said, we can't put the dumbbells in here, obviously, but. And then we'll, here we'll add another bench thing as, there's a lot of people, so we just need a little bit for everybody. So that's pretty much, we'll have to add more stuff over here just to sit on, and pretty much like we're gonna have to add like some more machines here, and then we're gonna have to add this fun thing right here, which I think it's gonna be pretty cool to add. And then we'll have to get all that stuff over there, and I'll have to fill all this in. But we got some more weights in, and I feel like I talked more this episode than I should have, but I wanted to get an episode out. I did not want to go, I mean, it's been like 5 or 6 days since I've uploaded an episode, and I've said my reasoning why I've had all these computer problems and everything, so don't blame me, blame the computer. But that's pretty much all the time we have for in this episode. So if you did enjoy the episode, do make sure to smack that like button, and do subscribe if you are already not a subscriber. I am WolfStrike150, and see you guys later.